In this tutorial, we show you how to run consolidation reports in Financial Consolidation and Close. Consolidation reports provide an audit trail for a parent entity's consolidated account balances. Let's review the information in a report. The report displays data for a selected parent entity, year, period, and scenario. Report data is life-to-date for balance sheet accounts and year-to-date for income statement accounts, and in the currency of the parent entity. The report has a section for each immediate child of the parent entity. The original balance row shows the account values before adjustments. If your business process includes a multi-gap dimension, you can include rows to display adjustments made to the local gap values. The manual journal's Life to Date row shows the opening balance for adjustments from the first period of the current year. This is followed by rows for journal adjustments for the current year up to the POV period with a journal label and description. The intercompany elimination row shows intercompany data eliminated automatically by the system standard eliminations rules. Adjustments created by configurable consolidation rules are also shown. The life to date row shows the opening balance from the first period of the current year. Rows for consolidation rules that post adjustments to the intercompany elimination member of the data source dimension are labeled auto eliminations. For rules that redirect the adjustment to a user defined data source member, the member name displays as the row label. The subtotal row shows the net contribution to the parent after adjustments for each account. The parent entity section shows the net contribution from each child with a total for all the children, the consolidated parent balance, and a variance. You create consolidation reports from the reports card on the home page. The scenario, year, and period selections default to your current POV settings. Select the parent entity for the report. You can select a single parent entity only. I'll run this report for European operations. Select the account or accounts for the report. You can enter member names or browse to select from a list. If your business process uses multiple gap standards, you can select members from the multi-gap dimension. To display gap adjustments in the report, include the FCCS_adjustments member. You can enter a custom report title or accept the default. You can display either account members or movement dimension members in the report columns. I'll select the default of account. The report includes data for the immediate children of the selected parent only. You cannot change this setting. Select No in the multi-gap display list to hide the report column for multi-gap members. If more than one multi-gap member has been selected for display, you should select Yes. You use the zero line display option to either show or suppress rows that have all zeros. You can display the member name, the alias, or both. Choose HTML, PDF, or XLSX for the output format. The report displays data for the selected point of view members. You can save the report settings. Click Refresh to refresh the report list. Before running a saved report, you can modify the settings. I'll display the movement members in the columns. When you display movement members in the columns, the report displays a separate section for each account, with the base level descendants of the closing balance member in the columns. In this tutorial, we showed you how to run consolidation reports in Financial Consolidation and Close. For more information, visit cloud.oracle.com.